What are you doing?
Sorry. This is the only place I knew we could talk and not be overheard.
Sure it is.
We're just talking to the head of donor development over there. She seems to know an awful lot about me.
She's not the only one. Did you know that they call you the White Whale?
The White Whale?
Mm-hmm.
Not Moby?
No. She's in donor development. It's her job to know about you. Besides, she doesn't strike me as a criminal mastermind.
Still, I think we should take a second look. 2, 3, 2.
Castle, a little help.
It's Powell.
The jewel thief?
I don't believe this. The two of you are in on it?
Don't look at me. It was his idea.
You really had me going, didn't you? The wine, the cheese, the code of conduct, and here you are making me look the fool.
I just wanted to have a bit of fun.
Fun? You call what you're doing fun?
Castle, what's going on?
They're in on it together. They've all but admitted it.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea it was such a big deal.
But two people are dead.
Dead? What's he talking about?
Good Lord, Rick. You didn't think.
Then what were you two whispering about?
Thank you all for coming tonight. Now it's time for all of us to open our hearts as we auction off some of the city's finest items for one of the finest causes. To start the bidding, please welcome Martha Rogers.
What have you done?
Okay. Just a little payback.
Warm welcome. First item on our list is a signed first edition of Storm Season, written by, well, by my son. There he is. Wave, darling, so everyone can see you. Oh, isn't he handsome?
All the action.
He's the most naturally gifted deep cover operative we've got.
Adventure.
Our mission now is simple: to stay alive until we find that cure.
Mystery.
You killed her.
I will eviscerate your case.
And drama.
I can't watch.
Really? Because I can't look away.
He's on TNT.
Boom, boom, boom,
boom,
boom.